Ah, yes, there's one obscure text that references these gems. I believe it's still around here someplace, unless Falkar never returned it. The name of the book is Necromancer's Moon. I'm unclear on the origins of the text, but it does involve these gems you're interested in. I'm afraid you'll have to find it yourself. I'm so out of sorts with all these requests, I've lost track of most everything. It's very distressing. I believe you'll find it quite helpful. Once you've had a chance to read it, I'd be happy to discuss it with you. Goodbye.
What is it? Hi there.
Yes, I'm Boderi Ferrano, Mage's Guild. You want advanced training in mysticism? I think I can fit you in. You too.
Good to see you.
Well met. A most interesting text, is it not? We are fortunate that at least one necromancer took the time to record the information. I am unfamiliar with a shade of the revenant described within the book, but I was never one to dabble in the more, shall we say, amoral arts. You may take that with you for now, if you wish. The Council may have use for it. Please, ask them to return it quickly, as I may need it again. Why all the fuss now? I thought it would have died down by now, and yet... Be seeing you.
Has Tarmina been of use in gathering information about the necromancers? Excellent work. I believe this will be of use to the Council. I shall make sure they're made aware of its contents. I've never heard of this Shade of the Revenant. Some sort of celestial phenomenon. If that's correct, then Bothiel would most likely know something about it, as the caretaker of the orrery. She should be on university grounds. Good day. Well met.
How are you?
Well met. Some say that Traven is... Bye. Hello there. Is there something I can do for you?
And it represents something in the heavens? It sounds familiar. Let me think. Ah, yes, now I remember. Falcor was here some time ago asking about just such a thing. Said it was for research. He had a large sheaf of notes with him about it. I'm afraid I didn't have any more advice for him than I do for you. With the Ori in such a state of disrepair, I have no point of reference. Falcor did leave this behind. I think it fell from his notes as he left. I didn't pay it much attention, but perhaps it will be of use to you. Goodbye.
I've got a moment, but little more.
What do you need?
Greetings, Imperial.
Greeting. It's my pleasure. So, Falcor expressed interest in this Revenant as well, and left this note behind, did he? Perhaps we should look into it for more clues. This lists several locations. The first is the Dark Fissure, which I recognize. It's a cave in the mountains, south of Chadenhall. If there is indeed an altar there, as the note suggests, I believe this cave is directly related to the contents of the book. Go to the Dark Fissure the next time this shade occurs. Search for any connection to what we've learned and report back. Please, be careful. Anything you find is of no use to us if you do not survive. I believe we are dealing with powerful forces here. Do not put yourself in harm's way if it can be avoided. Be careful. Thank you.